Assalamu alaikum. I am MD Abdul Khalek from Life Preparatory School. In the previous classes, I have discussed about elementary mathematics and math practice of simplification. And today, I will discuss different topic. Our topic is geometry. And I will discuss about triangle and its classification.
Dear student, today we will discuss about triangle. Okay, look at the picture. Triangle. At first, you have to know about the definition of triangle. Triangle, the figure bounded by three straight lines is called triangle. In this figure, ABC, ABC. This figure is called a triangle. Here, three sides AB, BC, and CA. Now we will discuss about the classification of triangle. Mainly triangle is classified into two types based on the sides and angles. Okay students, at first based on sides triangle is three types, and another is based on angles, also three types. At first we discuss about based on sides triangle is three types. Number one, equilateral triangle. Number two, isosceles triangle. And number three, scalene triangle. At first we will discuss equilateral triangle. Look at the definition. Equilateral triangle. The triangle whose three sides are equal is called an equilateral triangle. Okay, and the triangle whose three sides are equal is called an equilateral triangle. We know any triangle has three sides. In equilateral triangle, these three sides will be equal. Then we will call it equilateral triangle. Example, AB, BC and CA. These three sides make an equilateral triangle, and three sides are equal. In the figure, ABC is an equilateral triangle. ABC is an equilateral triangle. Here sides AB equal to BC equal to CA. That means side AB equal to BC equal to CA. These three sides are equal. Students, number two is isosceles triangle. The definition is the triangle whose two sides are equal is called an isosceles triangle. In the figure, ABC is an isosceles triangle. ABC is an isosceles triangle. In this figure, AB and AC sides are equal, and BC sides is different from these two sides. Here only two sides are equal, so this triangle is called isosceles triangle. In figure, ABC is an isosceles triangle whose sides AB equal to AC, not equal to BC. That means AB and AC are equal and BC is not equal, and this is different from these two sides. Okay. Next one, scalene triangle. Number three, scalene triangle. The triangle whose no sides are equal is called a scalene triangle. I read, the triangle whose no sides are equal is called a scalene triangle. Here ABC is a scalene triangle, and these three sides are not equal to each other. In figure, ABC is a scalene triangle whose sides AB is not equal to AC. That means AB, this side is not equal to BC, and this BC and AB not equal to AC. That means different three sides are different, and this three measurement of these sides are different. Okay everybody, we discussed the based on size triangle is three types. Number one, equilateral triangle, already we have discussed, and number two, isosceles triangle, we discussed, and number three, scalene triangle. Now students, again based on angles, based on angles, triangle is three types. Number one, acute angle triangle, number two, right angle triangle, and number three, obtuse angle triangle. At first, the definition of acute angle triangle. Acute angle triangle, the triangle whose all sides are the triangle whose all angles are less than 90 degree is called an acute angle triangle. In the figure, ABC is an acute angle triangle because angle ABC, that means this angle, and angle BCA, that means this angle, and angle CAB, that means this angle. These three angles are less than 90 degree. These three angles are less than 90 degree separately. Okay, that's why this triangle is called acute angle triangle. In the figure, ABC is an acute angle triangle. Here angle ABC, that means this angle, and angle BCA, that means BCA, this angle, and CAB, that means this angle. These three angles are separately less than 90 degrees. So this is an acute angle triangle. Students, last one is obtuse angle triangle. If one angle of a triangle is obtuse, then the triangle is called an obtuse angle triangle. Student, we already have discussed about obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means the triangle, the angle which is greater, which measure is greater than 90 degree. This angle is called obtuse angle. In the definition, we repeat again, if one angle of a triangle, one angle means these three angles, one angle will be obtuse angle. If one angle of a triangle is obtuse, then the triangle is called an obtuse angle triangle. Here ABC is an obtuse angle triangle. In figure, ABC is an obtuse angle triangle. Here angle ABC equal to obtuse angle. ABC equal to obtuse angle. But angle BCA is not an obtuse angle, and angle CAB is not an obtuse angle. Those two angles are acute angle. So if any angle of a triangle is obtuse angle, then this triangle is called obtuse angle triangle. Dear students, today's class I have discussed about the triangle and its classification. Okay, I review this class again. At first, the definition of triangle: the figure bounded by three straight lines is called a triangle. Three straight lines mean 1, 2, 3. These three straight lines, when we bounded, this figure will be called a triangle. In figure, ABC is a triangle. And its classification: triangle is classified mainly two types, based on sides and based on angles. At first, based on sides, triangle is three types. Number one, equilateral triangle. Number two, isosceles triangle. Number three, scalene triangle. Number one, equilateral triangle. The triangle whose three sides are equal is called an equilateral triangle. ABC is an equilateral triangle, and side AB, side BC, and side AC are equal. Okay. Dear students, next one is isosceles triangle. The triangle whose two sides are equal is called an isosceles triangle. AB, BC, and CA. These three sides, AB and AC, those two sides are equal. So this figure is an isosceles triangle. Okay, in figure, ABC is an isosceles triangle whose sides AB equal to AC, not equal to BC. That means AB, this side, and AC, these sides are equal, and BC is a smaller than two sides. And based on sides, last one is scalene triangle. The triangle whose no sides are equal is called a scalene triangle. here A, B, B, C and C, A. These three sides are not equal. So this figure is a scalene triangle's figure. Okay, in figure ABC is a scalene triangle whose sides AB, AB not equal to BC, not equal to CA, AB not equal to BC, not equal to CA. Again, we discuss about based on angles, triangle is three types. Based on angles, triangle is three types. Number one, acute angle triangle. Number two, right angle triangle, and number three, obtuse angle triangle. Number one, acute angle triangle. The triangle whose all angles are less than 90 degree is called an acute angle triangle. That means in a figure, if separately three angles and all angles are less than 90 degree, then this triangle is called an acute angle triangle. That means this angle, this angle and this angle, angle ABC, this angle, angle BCA, this angle, and angle CAB, this angle, those three angles are less than 90 degree. Okay, that's why it is called an acute angle triangle. In figure, ABC is an acute angle triangle. Here angle ABC, angle BCA and angle CAB all are less than 90 degree. And second one is right angle triangle. If one angle of a triangle is right angle, then the triangle is called right angle triangle. Here ABC is a right angle triangle. Here one angle, angle B, that means angle ABC. Angle ABC, this angle is right angle, and other two angles are acute angle. So this triangle is called right angle triangle. In figure, ABC is a right angle triangle. Here angle ABC equal to 90 degree. And students, last one is obtuse angle triangle. We know the definition of obtuse angle is if the measure of an angle is greater than 90 degree, this angle is called an obtuse angle. Here obtuse angle triangle, the definition is if one angle of a triangle is obtuse, that means if one angle is greater than 90 degree of a triangle, then this triangle is called obtuse angle triangle. Here in figure ABC is an obtuse angle triangle. ABC is an obtuse angle triangle. Here angle ABC equal to obtuse angle. So this is an obtuse angle triangle. Okay everybody, this is a class of geometry. You have to do and practice at home more and more. Everybody, in the Ramadan vacation, you will practice this geometry and memorize it. Okay, for second term. Okay, thank you everybody for watching this video.